had to be redone. A lot of slapping, a lot of attacking going on between these two guys, and they're facing each other again in the semifinals of the men's heavyweight, just like last year.